The situation is quickly spiraling out of control. Abandoning Minerva consumed precious resources, and now we have a new situation that must be dealt with. This is Procyon, an out-of-the-way planet with a small population. Our sensors indicate that the Aeon have landed and are establishing military operations. We cannot allow them to seize the planet.
Procyon holds my primary mainframe. If the Aeon destroy those facilities, I will be unable to complete the quantum virus.
The quantum virus is designed to overload the gate network, causing the gates to explode. As they are destroyed, they will create quantum wakes. That will prevent all quantum travel for several years. We will be isolated and protected. The symbionts will be free, and the Aeon will no longer be able to hunt us.
I am integral to this plan. If I cannot access the quantum gate network, the virus will not achieve the desired saturation point.
Commander, you will travel to Procyon and defeat the Aeon forces. Do not allow them to damage the QAI's mainframe or secondary processing nodes. You gate ASAP.
One of the processing nodes is to your southwest, and the Aeon commander has established a base right in front of it. Eliminate her and recapture the node. Ops out.
We will purge the galaxy.
Thank you.
As soon as we hack into these nodes, your schemes will be revealed. Perhaps the princess was right about this planet.
Thank you.
You have no hope of defeating me.
Destroy any Aeon on Procyon, Commander. Ops out. you're having trouble with the Aeon, try a different type of unit. Ops out.
Thank you.
I would suggest you check your objectives, Commander. Ops out.
Not bad, Abomination. But this isn't finished.
That node is too important, sir. Recapture it ASAP. Ops out. The node has been recaptured. I'll have our systems engineers start a scan to make sure the Aeon didn't upload anything. Ops out. The Aeon Commander has been driven off and the node is back under our control. Don't get too comfortable, Commander. There's more fighting ahead. Ops out.
Operation area expanded. Schematics downloaded.
Commander, this is Director Elliot of Station 004. We are under Aeon attack. Please, help us!
You must protect them! Destroy the attacking units and defend the node! Ops out! You drove them off, but they're already preparing for another attack. Dig in and defend that node!
Thank you for your assistance, Commander. That could have gone very badly for us.
Those nodes will be mine. will be no stopping me next time. Find out what those nodes do sooner or later.
The Aeon seem to have given up on the node. We're still analyzing the network to see if we can find out what they're up to.
Operation area expanded. Unit schematics downloaded.
The Aeon have managed to hack into the mainframe and are accessing the QAI's network. We have to cut them out before they can do any real damage. Your orders are to capture the two remaining nodes. How you do it is up to you. You can either use brute force or stealth. We have made the Deceiver mobile stealth field system schematic available to you. Load an engineer and mobile stealth unit onto a transport and try to reach the nodes. The stealth field will cloak the transport from radar, but not line of sight, so avoid enemy units. Capture those nodes. Ops out.
Attention, freaks of nature. I have wired your mainframe with explosives. If you attack me, I will blow it up.
The node to the northwest is in our control. Ops out.
Good. You have captured a node. When you capture the second node, an EMP burst will be triggered at the mainframe. This will temporarily incapacitate all units around the mainframe. You will have 30 seconds from when you capture the second node before the EMP burst triggers. Assemble an army and be ready. Dostya out.
Thank you.
You still need to capture the nodes, sir. Ops out.
Thank you.
Thank goodness. You captured the northeast node. Ops out. All four of the processing nodes are under our control.
The fourth node has been captured, and the EMP burst will go off in 30 seconds. Prepare to attack!
First was successful. Go, go, go!
Nothing is responding. No!
Had the Aeon been able to fully infiltrate the network, it would have been disastrous. Well done, Commander.